It's sort of the whole Van Allen.
Yeah. No, I used to be.
All right. We got a picture to take here. I think I moved it though. Here, do another one.
Yeah.
I don't like the way it came out.
Taxi.
Is it moving?
I keep getting you while you're moving.
Well, it's a video. It's supposed to move.
Taxi.
Oh, I thought it was
taxi.
They used to take videos of my Aunt Eileen, and she'd just be standing there.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. I don't know what I just did. You better check.
I'll trust you.
Now,
I haven't seen that hat since the Bowery Boys.
What was that guy's name that played
Leo Gorse?
Leo Gorse and the other guy.
Hunts Hall.
There's quite a few of them.
Hey, Sanch. I know.
They were in the Humphrey Bogart movie, and then
that's right. They had in kids.
They had their own series. Republic Pictures.
Humphrey was down in the street, and he didn't know where to go because he
Monogram Pictures.
He committed a crime, and he ended up with the Bowery Boys, which was worse than going.